Hi everyone, I'm out here and I'm gonna use my hoe a little bit on this garden. And it's so nice out. It's a little windy, but it's warm. And I was hearing a lot of birds out here, so I don't know if they still hear them or not. But I just thought I would let y'all see what I'm up to with the garden today. Gotta get it ready. Have it ready for spring. Squirrels. There's another one. They must have buried some over here. I can't believe how warm it is.
I'm not. I'm just getting some of these weeds with this.
Well, you're not going, don't you go up to that rock and start pulling out.
Okay. A lot better than it did. I might have missed a few. It looks better than it did. If those that are left in there don't die, I'll know I need to get them a little bit better. I think I got everything dug up. Well, she won't let me do anything else. I was gonna go out there and take all that stuff from around the rock, but she said that's enough for me. She knows what's better for me than I do myself. I'd work all day out here if she never said anything, and then I'd probably be in a world of pain. But I said I was going to try to start walking more. So I'm walking again. She won't let me. It's the bending over and stuff. It gets to my legs and my back. I've got arthritis, you know. My knees, hips from osteoporosis. I just get gets to be really painful after I don't notice it as much when I'm actually doing things as I do when I start to just sit down. And I guess after a while it's when it starts hurting. Maybe I can't tell. I can tell my back's hurting, but my knees don't really hurt until I stop. After a while they'll start hurting. So if I can't bend over and pull stuff out and stuff, I'll walk a little bit more because I really need the exercise. I'm going to get rid of this winter fat. Winter weight gain. Holidays. I gained a bunch during the holiday. I think I gained 10 pounds during all the holidays. So now I got to lose it. Seems to be leaning more than normal. I think nothing's wrong with it. No, it's still in there good. I don't know why it's leaning to him. We used to put a dog on one of our dogs that we had on the clothesline, you know, put his leash on the clothesline, let him run. He got wrapped around that pole there one day. Whichever dog it was, and that's what made it pull it over some. So it was pulling, trying to get up, you know, untangled and just pulling on it. That's why it's leaning. I just couldn't just sit inside and watch TV and stuff. It's a day like this, I had to get outside. This thing's cleaned up here too. Get some of this. You look a little better. Is that trying to grow back? I need to bring my pruners out here before this thing tries to grow back like a bush. You can see these here, they've made it through the winter. I don't know what they are, I can't remember. They had pretty flowers on them though. Let's try to clean this up a little. That looks a little better. I got something accomplished. At least. Got all that de-weeded. I'll walk one more time down there and back. Hope it's this nice where y'all are today. Good day for everybody to take a walk. See, I'm not exactly able to do regular exercises like jumping jacks, you know, with hernias and stuff, push-ups, but I can sure walk. We want enough for a haul. We went to Kroger's and got, we were looking for those subs they had the other day that were so good. Naturally, they didn't have any. But they had some turkey, bacon, and provolone wraps. It looked real good and they were marked down. They went out of date. They go out of date tomorrow.
they looked fine, and they were four. Let's see, how much were they? $5.99 each. I couldn't believe how much they were. But they had them marked down to $2.99. So we got two of them. Joy and I was going to split one, give one to Logan. And then we got some seasoned waffle fries we're going to have tonight. Something easier. I cooked last night. Everything is doing this today. I don't feel like cooking much of anything. Let me take this in there. Well, everybody, I hope you enjoyed this little, I don't know what you would call it, walk and work, work and walk. All right, everybody, I appreciate you so much. Please press that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and hit that notification bell so that you get all my videos as soon as they come out. Bye, everyone.